AMAZEMET was born during my PhD studies when commercial bulk metallic glass powder was too expensive for our small-scale experiments. Together with my colleagues Mateusz and Wojtek, we engineered an ultrasonic atomizer to produce the powder affordably. Our unique advantage is deep understanding of our clients' needs. Thanks to our university origins and team of PhD students, we are creating practical tools like the rePowder atomizer and Inferner high vacuum furnace to solve real R&D challenges.
In 4 years, we scaled from a small startup to a 60-people international company, collaborating with leading scientific and tech groups in development, prototyping, and especially in metal additive manufacturing.
With our team expanding, centralizing data became crucial to prevent costly errors like sending incorrect designs for production. That's why we went digital to streamline our growing data from designing and producing.
The Siemens Xcelerator portfolio enhanced our efficiency, providing a single platform for managing documentation, product development, and manufacturing processes. Its scalability supports our continuous growth, streamlining documentation management, accelerating design, and removing obstacles to expansion.
Siemens NX significantly reduces our product development time, offering stability and reliability even with complex assemblies like rePowder, preventing data losses and system crashes. Teamcenter X provides a cloud-based harmonized data structure, ensuring all files and service documentation are accessible anywhere at any time.
Collaboratively, we have created a customer success plan that outlines the anticipated value journey. As we implement this plan, the customer success strategy provides personalized, full lifecycle guidance. This helps us to foster a long-term, successful partnership.
Looking ahead, we plan to extend our reach also into industrial additive manufacturing and explore fresh markets, all while continuing to innovate and advance smart manufacturing.